Hi guys, it's Denma. Welcome to the Wolf's Den, or welcome back to the Wolf's Den. And today I have a haul. It's been a while, but I went to HotTopic.com because I needed to replace my Jughead beanie from Riverdale. I misplaced it. I don't know if it's lost, but I'm wanting to get another one. So while it was there, I got a few more things. And I figured I'd haul them for you. There's only 6 or 7 things, so it took for them to ship it, 3 days to ship it from their distribution center. Then it took a week to get here after that. And usually Hot Topic's better with their shipping times, so I don't know what's going on with that. So I got a box that comes up to here right in front of the cake, right beside you, where you would be sitting if you were here. And I know one of my things is kind of big, but I didn't think it would be a box that big. I don't know. I can't remember what I ordered other than the bigger thing and the hat. So I'm going to open her up. I cut it. I haven't opened it. But I did cut the seals on both boxes. That way I don't sit here and struggle with it on camera and look like a doofus. I've never had such a big box from Hot Topic. I've seen other people have because they go in and order like a ton of stuff to haul and they don't need it. See, I've already got a Riverdale donut. It's a Riverdale blanket. I use it kind of as a cape. So, because with my pulmonary problems, 1 minute I'll be cool and cold, like my extremities aren't getting enough oxygen. So, I'll be cold all over. And then next minute I'll be hot and like, give me some AC. And it's just like, right now I feel cold, even though it's 75, 80 degrees outside. The first thing I got was 79.90. I did use the honey app that Shane and Garrett and Rylan have been pushing, and I did get some promo codes off of that applied. And then there was a whole sale going on the website, like almost everything was 25% off. So I needed a new pillow. And I like Riverdale, so I got one of those, you know, how they have the anime ones with anime character, one on one side and one on the other, or one in pajamas or suit, and one kind of like undressed or other. Well, I got the Riverdale version of that, except one side has Archie and the other side has Jughead. I'm not going to be able to see the package, but let's see, open him up and get him out. So I already have this frozen body pillow back here, but I needed something to put between my knees because I really have a lot of back trouble. And when I had something between my knees, it helped out tremendously when I wake up. So I can snuggle to it like a teddy bear and then put the bottom part there. And it sounds wrong, but it makes sense in my head. Made one of these for once upon a time. I need to find a place that makes one like custom because I would like to have a team character on it. Like one side with the whole pack and the whole group together, and then the other side have like your favorite character on it, like a bus shot of your favorite character. I don't know. Ooh, Anton Dutch. Alright, so. I'm a fan of Archie, but you know, you get what you get. It's very soft. It almost feels like a down pillow, but I know it's not. I'm just wearing the bag. It's a beanie. You see me wear it, it's on my thumbnail. I wear it all the time. It's really comfortable, so I got that. Oh, these bronze mirrors. These were like $1.99. Those times when I'm feeling just incredibly chilled. Harry Potter house badge. Fingerless gloves, because you know, you gotta be too cool scrolling for fingerless gloves. I am a half a puff. Then, when Pottermore came out, they spent the second Gryffindor. where I'm like, no, I match the Hufflepuff thing perfectly. And my Patronus, the black and white cat, which is my favorite color cat, like a spotted cat. And I have one Phoenix, and he's over at Weaver Blaine's ABC. So, what is your Hogwarts house? And what is your Patronus? Comment below. If you don't know, go to Pottermore and find out. And I did the wand one. I think mine has a unicorn dragon's hair in them. Did the unicorn or dragon's hair in the core? I can't remember any of the details on that. I'm sure a lot of people do the same thing. But yeah, I wear these year round. So. And I like them because you keep your hand warm, but you can stab your tips out for typing. Because the regular gloves, you're so sick you can't really feel the keyboard or feel like you're on the right key. And I have Once Upon a Time ones. And I saw these, they were on the clearance as well. Riverdale playing cards, because I do have Once Upon a Time ones. And I just saw it here a lot, so I also have Rosario plus vampire ones in there, but these were, I think, these are $4, so, and with it, and didn't take me a discount, so, I figured it'd be good to put my bag or my suitcase when I go to Duke, because a lot of times when I go to Duke, I'm wearing my Jughead shirt and my Jughead beanie, and I can have my window cards. So, but I am a really big Timmy Tuckass fan. So, I should go with everybody up here. So, next to three things, I think, are Funkos. I know two of them are, but I got them sitting right here with me. Marvels. Jenna Marbles' dog Marvels, and I do this. I'm not really getting into Jenna Marbles' videos, really. Like, I don't know why. But she's been around forever, so. I have from Stranger Things. I think I'm like one of the few people that actually like him. I don't think he's a bad character. Like, deep down, they wanted a villain character, but I don't think he is. I just think he's coming from a bad circumstance. I mean, your dad takes his frustrations out on you, but over time you're gonna turn out to be like Billy. But I think if given the chance, Billy could turn things around. And they found these, like, this ship in their little box. So, you know what? I just want you to be protected until I get these away. Here, I have a box with her. We all know I love Antonio Chin, and we all know I liked It, and as soon as I saw the new version of It and looked at Stanley, I was like, that kid looks like a young Antonio Chin. I'll put a picture over here. I made a comparison picture and put it on Tumblr and Twitter and Instagram. Like, dear people in the future, if you want to make an Antonio Chin biopic, please pick Wyatt Olaf, because I think the same hair for it, curly hair, mannerisms. Wyatt's very mature for his age, but he knows how to be around. But it was only one It pop that I wanted. It wasn't with Pennywise. I saw this and freaked out. It was Stan! Look at him. Oh, I got a Barb one too. Hey, Stan, all the cast. I thought they only had Pennywise, so that's why I never looked at the pops. See, this one, it just shows him with type, but it doesn't show me the blood on it, but don't care. So much like maybe Anthony Milton. See, I don't even know what I would do. I would get another one and customize it to make it look like Anton. I don't know. Maybe I could turn that pipe that he's holding into a crowbar and make him Charlie from Friday Night. or even odd from Odd Thomas. And he's got clothes on, like a paint and plaid, a t-shirt, or the button-up shirt plaid, and Nick and Charlie from Fright Night. I have one more Funko.
Sure.
And then I'll let you go. I've got you balancing on the open box. I like folded the panel over. They sent them to two different places, and this is the box he sent to one Funko. That's the one he sent to Miles. This one came from San Jose, California. The other one came here, distribution center in Tennessee. It didn't make much sense, especially to get to me. Unless they had to send this to Tennessee so they could all go out together as one shipment. That would make sense. Is another one? Stranger Things. This is just a regular version. They have one of him in a vampire costume. They'll have it on the back of this one. But it's a GameStop exclusive. They have Bob, Billy, another Hopper, Steve, Bitch, and 11. Well, it's 11 elevated, but you know. And Hopper has mine on. I just like the one Hopper I got. I'm happy. Like just normal plain Hopper in his uniform that I got from Toys R Us. My Toys R Us Tots posted. So I have to go to GameStop to get that, but we have one of those in town 45 minutes away. So I like going there and seeing if they have it first. And if they don't, then I'll order it. But sometimes I don't buy a lot of video game stuff. But yeah, I'm just hanging at the back of this. So, comment down below and follow Stranger Things characters season 1 and 2. Who is your favorite? Mine is going to be Bob and Billy. Billy Bob. Out of all the episodes of Riverdale that have aired, who is your favorite character? I just turned to a badass. And then I love Cheryl. I like them together, but I like her seeing her interactions with Jughead and the rest of the serpents. This one did not come in a protective case, so. Yeah. I'm gonna go play with some solitaire with my new Riverdale cards. And our internet's out. I don't know why these rainy past couple rainstorms, even though they haven't been hit as hard, it's been nothing with the places that have the control our internet and cell phones. They're not gonna be internet out. They're completely different companies. These US cellular ones send streaming. So landline that has like the emergency battery usage thing, so if something happens, we do have a phone to call out of, but it's just weird. But anyway, that is that. If you like the video, give me a thumbs up or a thumbs down if you would like it. Anyway, the video, boo, just do what you feel like doing. If you do, give me a thumbs down. I always like to know why. Like, was your lighting terrible? Which, I mean, I don't have the best lighting or anything like that. Wasn't my review terrible? You know, constructive criticism. So, like, comment, subscribe, and join the pack. We would love to have you here. And until next time, bye guys.